running is special in Ethiopia because we achieved many results from Olympic World Championship.
Athletics is becoming one of the most lucrative professions in the world, and many Ethiopians, especially in rural areas, are starting to embrace it as a gateway out of poverty.
Just everybody wants to run because they know many great runners we have, and so just they want to be like them.
Most students, when they go to school, you know, they go walking to school, so they have that kind of natural reason to run.
The athletes didn't have food, clothes, everybody coming for the food, family. Because of that, for Ethiopians, would to back.
Running here is it's like a culture. If you ask me how many Ethiopians are running here in this country, not a thousand, maybe a million. A day without running is not a day.
Winning the Olympics or the World Championship and having your flag, you know, when all the world is represented, is a main thing.
Ethiopia is famous for its long-distance road and track runners. Over the years, it has produced many of the most prolific athletes in the world. Although they are some of the world's best, they never became champions overnight. They were mentored, some from very young ages, to be professional runners.
Bishem, 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 Bish Baby Bikili, Mama Walde, Milos Yifta, Dilatha Tulu, Haile Gabrielassie, Kenes, Enemies of the King.
Ethiopia!